It's kind of old Pride 17 fight between Semi-Shield and Masaki Satake, and as well as you see, Semi-Shield literally destroyed him here. The fight was over pretty much soon. This low kick was checked, how this jab was great. Now Masaki Satake was on the ropes, Semi-Shield with another body kick, which was followed by a left hook, and it seems Satake was out here. Yeah, and this jab, yeah, he was out. I mean, he was out. He went down like a wrecking ball, and Shield finished the fight with a hammer fist.